In episode number 82 of the Dark On City Awesome Comics Culture Podcast, Robert and Quinn do their rockin' review of Avengers.
I was looking at this article about new independent films and how you kind of have no budget, but they still kind of tug at your heartstrings. And when they come out, everybody just completely ignores them. You might be able to find a theater near you that has it. I don't know. It might, you know, it's probably just at one screen. I don't know if they even... They might be splitting times with a kids movie. I'm such a fan of independent films. I saw it twice.
It's definitely worth throwing your money behind it to support it, because I know they could use it. I don't know if they're going to recoup
it. I don't think they're going to recoup the cost.
Check it out at runestonecomic.com.